proved he was a fighter then.
Good jab by Leonard. Okay.
Good right hand.
Oh, hurt right
hand. There he goes. On the right hand.
Right hand.
He was measuring him.
He ought to get on his bicycle right now.
More than a minute to go in the round. And Leonard now getting in.
That's the second time Ray's been down in his career.
The left hand landed, and it was an awkward left, but Lalonde seems to be able to chop away a little bit with it.
Oh, boy.
Right hand again, and Leonard holding on.
Let's take a look and see how we catch that quick right hand.
And the jab. Leonard becoming more and more effective. Solid right hand inside. And another right hand. Lalonde comes back.
Lalonde is hurt.
Right hand landed for Lalonde inside, and now he goes after Leonard again.
He hurt him.
Leonard holding on.
He hurt him. Left hook.
Right hand landed for Leonard. Lalonde still trying to measure Ray for the right hand of his own. Leonard landing the right.
You heard him.
Lalonde running now.
We'll see if it swings back the other way or not. Oh, both of them good right hand. Good left.
Ray Leonard is staging a classic Ray Leonard comeback. You saw it against Tommy Hearns in this arena 7 years ago. Leonard dealing out punishment. And it releases less and less quickly as the bout goes on. But there he got one in. Now he tries to follow up.
Hey, it hurt Ray a little.
I think he hurts him a little every time he lands that right hand with the head, Kevin. Leonard standing still for the moment.
Stationary, yes. Fires back finally. Oh. These guys measuring each other.
He has slowed down considerably.
His Ray's right eye swollen looks a little swollen to me. On top of his nose being cut.
Well, his left eye's a little bit close up. There's the right hand again.
Oh, he's going after
him. Now Lalonde has another chance.
He's going after him too. Boy, Ray takes a good shot.
Leonard slips a punch. Lalonde has to be careful not to punch himself out. There's blood over Lalonde's right eye. I don't know if that's his or Ray's.
I think it's his. Good exchange.
Good right hand by Leonard.
He hurt.
Lalonde is hurt. Lalonde backs up against the ropes. Leonard landing at will.
Let's hope they don't stop the bout. Under a minute.
Lalonde is badly hurt, and Ray will try to finish him off right here.
Lalonde will grab on a hold for his dear life.
Great right hand by Leonard. Lalonde staying up only through the force of will.
Will he get up again? He's stopping about.
I don't think he'll get up anymore. That is it. A magnificent comeback for Ray Leonard.
Can't repeat this often enough. What has made Ray Leonard a great fighter is not...
Left hook. That hit him. He never saw it. That was a good call. They let the fight continue after the first knockdown. Milan's inexperience cost him. He should have grabbed Ray and threw him on the floor.
It took Donnie Lalonde a pretty good long time before he could stand up.